Breaking news alert.
Breaking news tonight. Police are trying to figure out how a 28-year-old ended up shot and killed behind a Madison business. Thanks for joining us. I'm Courtney Allen. Police say it happened on Gallatin Pike around 9:30 last night. The victim was shot multiple times and later died at the hospital. Police say it happened after a group of men had gathered in the parking lot of the business. They're still working on a motive.